Don Manzullo said out-of-control spending has to stop, but he voted 7 times to increase the debt by $6.2 trillion. Manzullo said he's fighting wasteful spending, but he voted for Obama's cash for clunkers and the bridge to nowhere. Manzullo even voted with Nancy Pelosi for the failed super committee crashing America's credit. On March 20th, vote in the Republican primary. Stop the spin.
The Campaign for Primary Accountability is responsible for the content of this advertisement.